The strength I drew from this period of apparently aimless wandering.
Through the dark of depressed areas of place and spirit.
Was crystallized for me one day.
When I was struck as if by a miracle of conversion.
With the feeling that no matter how bitter things became for me.
Personally.
Professionally.
Economically.
I will not let myself be destroyed from within.
It would never get me down.
I would sustain all kinds of disappointment and distress.
Without ceasing to believe.
To hope.
To love.
I would never yield to the temptation of pessimism.
To the ease of despair or withdrawal.
It was as if I took an inner vow.
Never to allow gradually the traffic to smother with noise and fog. The flowing of the spirit.
I believe, as some ancient had said,
it is not in thy power to finish the task, nor is it thy liberty to abandon it.
From this inexorable maxim, I drew an abiding joy.
In this sense, I swore fealty to myself.
Thus, that historically cruel winter of 1932-33,
which chilled so many of us like a world's end,
became a time for me of renewed faith.
Because I seem to be withstanding a sort of test.